Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have a very interesting equation here. I to the power of x is equal to 2. As we know, the integer powers of I can be equal to I minus I, positive or negative 1. I to the power x is equal to 2 should have complex solutions. We will use the Euler's identity, Euler's notation actually, to solve this. That is, we have e to the I theta is equal to cosine theta plus I times sine theta as our notation for complex numbers. Any complex number can be shown using this identity. Now our complex number here, I, the complex unit, is equal to 0 plus I times 1 actually. 0 is cosine pi over 2. And 1 is sine pi over 2, principally, actually. So I is equal to e to the power I times pi over 2. Now let's take our question now. I to the power x is equal to 2. I to the power x is equal to 2. So e to the power I times pi over 2 to the power x is equal to 2. Now we will ln both sides. We will ln both sides to write ln e to the I pi over 2 to the power x is equal to ln 2. From this, let's use this space. From this, we can have this power of e, I times pi over 2 times x to the front and times ln e. This is equal to ln 2. Ln e is 1 by definition. So we have I times pi over 2 times x is equal to ln 2. So dividing both sides by I times pi over 2, x is gonna be ln 2 divided by I times pi over 2, or just multiplying by I, we will have I times ln 2, I times ln 2 divided by I squared times pi over 2, which is negative I times ln 2 divided by pi over 2, or we can just have this 2 in the numerator, negative 2 I times ln 2 divided by pi is our final result for this problem. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.